refuge rooms. That's where I want to go. If they're open, it would be nice if we could see some of the views. Maybe this is some coming up. At the moment, I've got hedge and the rear backside of a Vauxhall Corsa. Over the brow of that hill. Okay, the shape of the roads is nice, but the surface is pretty awful. Why they have to dig up right in the middle of the road? No. Let's face it, I know, it's so motorcyclists can follow it. That's the smoothest bit of tarmac on this road. Say, what on earth do all the people who live in these villages do for work? That tractor parked outside the house probably answers the question. Okay, surface has gone back from smooth to rough. That's horrible. Interesting. be useful if it had just put his foot down and got out of the way. So isn't it? Ride like everyone's out to get you. Okay, back at the Eagle Tavern. The Blackdown Hills. $5.